I'm gonna try and get some stuff from those darn claw
machines.
This place is amazing.
This place is so cute. This place is so cute. At least the lines aren't too long.
I'm really hungry.
Deep in the 100-acre wood, Winnie the Pooh has had many wonderful adventures, and here's one of them right now. Spring had arrived, and this was a day that Pooh had been looking forward to for some time now. So as the sun rose, he was already awake.
More honey.
And had a particularly bouncy bounce to his step. Pooh. Wake up. Pooh.
Oh, Mother. I was having the most wonderful dream.
Oh dear, what did a dear, dear? Wow, Pooh, for a bit of your little brain, you sure are smart.
Why, thank you, my dear.
Well, is how much of a tale? But I'm kind of attached to it.
The ring, ring, ring came down.
Splendid day to be out about one's business, huh?
To the river crept out of its bed and crept right into piglets.
Oh dear, what did a dear, dear?
It with things that are sweet.
Before your eyes, you'll see them multiply.
Fly.
Extraordinary. So fair, be wary, because they come in every shape and size.
If honey's what you covet, you'll find that they love it, because they guzzle up the thing you prize.
Prize.
Beware, 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 beware.
In fact, take care of his tummy and what? what did he do? Well, that is an entirely different story for an entirely different day. All in a place called 100 Acre Wood.
This place is so cute.
It's my first time.
I'm really hungry.
Ain't no trick to get rich quick.
Ding, 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 with a shovel or a tree.